So, since my last video, looking at the changes to the Northern Line at Bank Station got a lot of interest. I thought it might be good just to illustrate what changes are being made on this 3D model. So the model at the moment is showing what the station looks like at the beginning of 2022, which this is where I was walking along the platform. And you can see the issue they've got is that the two Northern Line platforms are back to back and there is very little space for circulating passengers. Not only that, but because the accesses to the platform are only at the ends, that makes a lot of conflicting movements of people as everyone has to fight along to get to the exit they're looking for. So, as I mentioned in the previous video, what they are planning to do is to close the southbound platform and instead fill that area in and make it as a circulating space for passengers. And they're putting in a new southbound platform much further over to the west. Now, the reason they put it so far over is not just because it creates more space for passengers, but because it also frees up a lot of space in the middle to put in all these new connecting passageways to other bits of the station. So what new connections are they putting in? Well, they're putting in this new set of escalators that are going down to the DLR platforms underneath. They're also putting in this connecting tunnel that's going over to the central line, and it's going to have moving walkways in the tunnel and then escalators at the end, which is going to be a much quicker, smoother experience than the existing interchange, which is two very cramped flights of stairs and quite a long walk. And then finally, they're also putting in this new set of escalators here that are going up to the new station entrance on Cannon Street, which is replacing a McDonald's that used to be there. That new entrance is going to be much more convenient for passengers coming off National Rail services at Cannon Street. It also has the very exciting thing, it means that for the first time ever, the Northern Line is going to be step-free at Bank, as they can put in new lifts that go directly from that new concourse down to the Northern Line, and then continue down to the DLR underneath, which means the interchange will also be much more convenient for passengers that need to use the lifts. As mentioned in the last video, the current plan is that this is going to be opening May 2022, that's the date they've given us for this to reopen. We'll have to obviously check back in future and see how close to that date they actually get. But I look forward to exploring this when it all opens.